I clawed my way out of Willamette. I fought hard to uncover the truth of what happened at that mall. Things were good. Real good. For a while.
Hello, hello?
Okay, I think then, this mic is now on, sorry.
I let things get
to me. Again. Okay, I'm new to the brand new finish game.
I let things get out of control.
I don't know. Let's see how it goes.
I think deep down, I knew I hadn't uncovered what was really going on.
Uncover. He looks like a mob. Two. I don't have one. And I did play one. Okay, the graphics may be bad. I can't do anything with it now because I don't know what happened. I think I can set out after I get in the game.
Things got pretty dark. But this is my chance to get back in the game.
For what? Killing zombies again, huh? I need my lightsaber! Lightsaber saves my life!
Excuse me, sir.
What is it, kid? I signed your waiver. You got my next of kin. Are the vultures circling already?
Yeah, sorry, sir. It's just paperwork. They want it from everyone. Would you mind if I got your autograph?
Autograph, huh?
Sure. Sorry about that. It's just, it's been a while.
You've always been a big hero of mine, Mr. West. I was really bummed when you're showing off the
Journey
air.
Journey to the West, huh?
Wow, thanks. So I guess this would be worth quite a bit if anything happened to you out there tonight.
Yeah. I guess so.
Good luck out there.
Okay.
Maybe this wasn't such a bad idea after all.
TK has a very special surprise for you. He is the original zombie killer himself. The one, the only, Craig West! So, Fortune City, now we in for a show. Rematch of all rematches. Now Frank's gotta kill zombies to earn cash. Bigger the death, bigger the payoff. Especially if you use those corner grinders. I do like a good grinding. But first, TK has got a personal message just for you, Frank West. You gotta be willing to risk it all if you're ever really gonna
It looks stupid.
Alright, Frankie. Show us what you got.
Oh!
Terror is reality.
Alright! Let's wipe them off and hold them down! Let me hear it, people!
TK
loves you too, baby. Though I did expect a little bit more from our celebrity zombie killer. But we just getting started, people. The college is just beginning. So right now,
what happens now? Americana people.
Veterinarians are looking into the problem and have been examining the diets on different farms. This seems to have only compounded the problems which have been linked to the beef shortage in local areas. The zombie rights group Cure is in the news again.
The zombie rights group, what the fuck?
City, which was chosen as the site at the latest installment of the pay-per-view game show, Terror is Reality. The protest just compounds the problems of the game show, which has been plagued recently by tumbling ratings and controversy. Cure was on the site of the show to display their opposition to what they call the unethical treatment of zombies.
Stacy Forsythe,
the leader of the Nevada branch of Cure, had this to say.
Let our government know we will not stand for their systematic neglect of the infected. We must take drastic action now.
What the fuck?
Public opinion is mixed on the group's views, which are sometimes seen as radical.
This is a joke, right? Why would you want to save those things?
Stay tuned. Coming up right after the break, we've got weather and sports.
I can't believe I just did that. I feel like such a sellout.
It is.
Hey, do you know how I can get the hell out of here?
Yeah, take the elevator up a floor and then straight down the hallway. You can't miss it.
Okay. I think there will be an outbreak. Please. No. Whatever. PC. No feasting, please. Oh, it looks a bit better. 63 killed.
Is Anima real name?
Cry. nothing in these rooms. Really? Nothing. Fuck this.
Check me out!
Oh! So the restroom is safe, okay. Let's do initial safe first. Toto PP and money.
I never thought I'd get to do something so important. It's really kind of awesome.
What the hell are you up to, TK?
Photograph journalistic. Okay.
Fantastic.
I still don't understand exactly your part, you know?
Little man, you got to trust that TK got some very good reasons.
Just a bit nervous, you know?
That's suspicious.
So many photo taking.
You're doing the right thing.
Absolutely, Mr. King.
Get back to my show.
Well, well, well. Looky here. Frank West.
Hey, fanboys. You're a little late for the autographs. I was just looking for the men's room. Story of my life.
Nah, I think we showed up right in the nick of time.
Nick of time.
best you can do? Let's go, muscles. Get up. Hit.
Yeah. Still got it.
I think you've overstayed your welcome a bit, Frankie.
Boops.
Call me if you're up for a photo shoot.
Your performance was a little limp tonight, Frank. You must have to take pills for that at your age.
Ooh. You're just killing zombies, so I need pills. What the fuck?
Well, good night, ladies.
Sombras.
Bloodsuckers.
Okay, don't tell me it's an outbreak. Oh, fuck. Hi, Naomi Cordes.
Man, I got all the luck.
Oh, shit. Frank, where's all the... I don't know why the Cure is still asking for these, not doing these kind of things.
Hey! Watch it, pal!
Get it on time, right? I'm not. I'm new to this game, so I don't know. Okay, you find food. I think it can't last that long. I mean, some shit will happen.
Why can't I get a signal?
She was looking right at me, and they had her, and I couldn't do anything. She went down without a sound, and I had to get out of there. I just ran.
Well, you're a human. FCS.
Whoa. Don't I know you?
Could be. Name's Frank. Frank West.
Oh, you're the big shot from Willamette. Yeah. I seen you on TV. Now don't take this the wrong way, but ain't you infected?
Hey, don't worry. It's under control.
Oh, yeah? You better have 3 days worth, pal. Because you seem real nice. And I'd hate to have to put a bullet in your head.
No, this is on PC.
Thanks.
I never played Dead Rising 2 before. I just played Dead Rising 1, so...
Military have to
I remember the more
first.
Thing, and...
They'll enter the city at first light 3
you
days
look at
from
the,
now.
That's the standard procedure. The poster, then you get the
so
rest of people
here.
Like Saber. Which
better
is
to be
so
in
good
here,
to use.
Not out there.
So
think.
Good. Game is so good for removing stress.
Okay, if I were a box of Zombricks, where would I be?
Oh my god, there's just empty box, fuck. What is it like?
I know where you can get some.
What are you talking about?
Zombrex. Don't worry, I won't say anything. I know who you are. I figured you were infected, though I don't remember you saying anything about that in your book.
Well, it's not exactly something I'd go around advertising.
Nah, this is not
There's
PS4, this is PC version.
Wall.
I just get it for a few days
I'm
from
Stacy Forsythe,
Humble Bundle.
I'm Frank. Frank.
So cheap.
Frank West. Plenty of people know you.
Do you know a way out of here?
No. But if you find one, I suggest you take this.
Oh.
That way we can keep
Navigator.
There's closed circuit cameras all over the city. These monitors are playback only. But I'll
gamers.
Keep an eye on.
I don't have PS4, but I don't
and
know.
Frank,
maybe pick something
if
else.
If you find anyone alive out there.
Sure. I've got a little experience rounding up survivors.
Okay.
Look like anything's going on out there.
Fortune City. Yeah. Fuck. Okay.
You are my hero.
I'm not. You think too much, I'm your hero. But let me say first. Okay. Ah, this is good. Clothing locker.
skin sharp.
Ah, this is good. Okay. Play it like this.
You are so awesome.
Fuck. The same way. Oh my god. Fuck.
You can't keep Frank West bottled up.
Renaissance invasion, they come from above.
Back in the game. Nobody ever thinks of the vents.
Yes. Well, I can't mix and match now. Okay, let me check first. Okay, destinations here. Whoa, so big. Well. Luscious lady.
Yeah.
Frank, I found a travel brochure for Fortune City. Right now you're in the Royal Flush Plaza. Roy's Mart is on the other side of the mall.
Hell.
Computer case. Drill. Nice.
Something better to do?
Why don't you mind your own business, old man?
Just looking for some meds. No need to get ugly.
Well, you're definitely gonna need some painkillers when I'm done with you.
Well, talking to you is giving me a headache.
Oh, yeah? What say you give me some money, and I'll go get some for you?
Yeah, give us some money, Grandpa. We'll help you out.
How about it, Grandpa? You got any money?
Hey man, check it out! Taking you down!
That's Asshole. Fuck you. Old man. Pharmacy key. Money, 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 money. Yeah, I know.
So great.
Zombrex.
Yeah. The new Okay. So many Jews. OP Danies. Wait, where should I go? Where should I go? Fortune Park. Oh, you're useless. Fucking useless. Yeah.
Could come in handy.
Casino cup. So sad. MMA glove. Styling toddlers. Oh my god.
Thank you.
astonishing. I'm so happy to see you.
This'll work.
Fine records. Yeah.
Ladies, man.
Let's return to the safe house. Safe house. If you guys have some suggestion about the game, please tell me. I remember shit about this.
That's a real good way to get yourself killed, son.
Yes, I know.
Hey, I just like crawling around in vents. Just like you like keeping an eye on people.
Hipster. Yeah. Mustard. Melon. Milk. Yeah, I don't think I'm clear with anything I need. What the fuck is this pizza doing here, huh? Oh, defibrillator.
Thanks for saving me.
Yeah. Why are you crying? Whoa. Fuck, I wonder if... Trick me. No. No, for what? Stop crying, bitch. I don't need to be lucky, okay?
Thanks for your assistance.
You survived.
A washer with potato salad.
Potato salad. Something that James would say. Fuck up! Brick. So nothing's here that I can use. Melon again. Continuously pressing shift for no reason, fuck. Say first. The story mode is now turned into the Andrex. What the fuck? The Zombrax. I said it wrong. Okay. So. Something better than that. Card box. Scissors. I keep an eye on these monitors. We should get back. Beer and chips. Big warmer. como ok, tutto è buon fidissimo. OP lady. Ah, I see you. Okay. Hi there, Dundu Bossman. Get it in Humble Bundle.
You did good, my man.
Okay. 30. Escort. I need to find the next Sombrax before it's too late. Baseball bat. I think I just save the baseball bat first and then use the crowbar first. BGM so not paired to this. No man.
I've been told that we have received a broadcast from our field reporter Rebecca Chang, who is inside Fortune City.
Arena during last night's Terror is Reality show.
Information received from a behind-the-scenes source reveals that this outbreak was not an accident, but rather an act of terrorism.
Oh, Rebecca, look at you. Not the weather girl anymore.
The site of the Terror's reality game show. It may be upsetting to some viewers.
Oh my
Cure
God.
Was attempting to discredit Terror's reality, or to shock Americans out of what Cure sees as their complacency.
Bullshit.
No statement
this
of responsibility
bullshit.
Has yet been received. This horrible act of terror appears to be an escalation of violence for the protest group. This is Rebecca Chang, reporting live from the Fortune City Hotel in the heart of Fortune City.
You? What the hell? That was your picture on that screen.
Where the hell did that come from?
It came from the security cameras, lady. What the hell were you thinking? Your group's got a reputation, but come on.
Cure had nothing to do with this.
It's pretty easy to say that, isn't it? But you're gonna need more than that. You better start talking. Right now.
I'm telling you, we're being set up. We've been accused of things before, but we don't believe in violence. For someone's convenient excuse.
Oh, really?
It's not the first time members of Cure have been falsely accused of being involved with an outbreak.
Shall I show you the picture?
I've gotta find whoever leaked that tape. That damn TK and his horrible show.
I'm not saying I believe you, but something's not right here, that's for damn sure. I needed something to get back in the game. I investigate this, and maybe I get back to doing what I do best. That reporter, where is she?
She said she was in the hotel.
What the fuck?
I know this could end up being a big chance for your career. But don't forget, this could mean my life.
She's silver heating? Okay. Safe first, right? Okay. On, okay. I hope they will stop the tearing. Okay. Yeah. Maintenance rooms.
Yes.
Okay. Let's mix and match. Thank you. Why is there a picture logo there? What the fuck? Combo card! Yay! Okay.
Yeah!
Like this. Spot anything?
Hey, Frank. Looks like one of those looters has set up a pawn shop inside Moe's Imaginations. He might have something worthwhile in there.
Moe's pawn shop, where are they? Okay, one man's trash. Stop crying, you bitch! Knife plus a... Oh, knife plus showerhead. Knife plus shower head.
I owe you.
I need to start going faster. Glass trimmer. Ah.
That'll do.
Okay. One more baseball bat.
Like this one.
Okay. Okay. Let's save the guy. Casino. Girls just want to have fun. Just know you want to do. Front kick. Oh, this is good. Good stress relaxing game. Wrong way. Fuck. Oh! anyone can give me some great stuff. Some hints? Huh? Really? No one? Combo card.
All right.
That was so awful.
Hey, I may get now, but don't mean I don't appreciate it.
Pharax. So I think I need to get back on the main story, huh? I assume the easiest way to get money is go to a casino and then just break everything. Then you get lots of money. Easy. Two people drop.
Come on!
Strips. Oh, it's really bad shape. Hotel. Okay. Rebecca Chang.
Amateur. Looks like you're Zombie Chow now.
Oh, no!
You need to pay attention out here, buddy.
Thanks.
Rebecca Chang, Channel 6 Action News.
Frank West.
Oh, I know you. You used to be a kind of a hero of mine. Before you got washed up. You homesick for zombies? What are you doing here?
Hey, I came to help with your story. I think Cure's being set up.
My exclusive tape says otherwise, and I don't exactly need your help.
I know.
It doesn't have to be a contest, lady. I help you, you help me. Simple. Where'd you get that tape from, darling?
Reporters don't reveal their sources, Frank. Not real ones, anyway.
I wouldn't underestimate Frank West, sweetheart. I got some pictures you might be interested in.
Okay, let's see what you got.
Not so fast. You gotta throw the old dog a bone before he does any tricks.
Okay, maybe I'll let you tag along for a while.
Tag along?
That's more like it.
I can't tell you my source, but there is a central security room. There'll be footage of everything that happened there. I can show you where it is.
Well, you show me yours, I show you mine. Where's your crew?
They ran off with all the equipment. I guess they just didn't want it bad enough.
Oh. Adorable.
So where'd you learn those skills?
Sorry, Rebecca.
Palisades Mall. Better hurry. I don't know how long they can hold out.
Well, what have we got here?
Opie Rebecca. Sorry. Yourself first.
Down.
Becca, you have good health. Can stay that long. Hi, Ailey.
Damn it.
I have no idea how you would survive out here on your own.
Just push the button, lady.
I hope I don't have to do everything for you. Well, what are you waiting for?
Just admiring your skills.
Yeah, sure you are. Music misappreciation.
Take it easy.
So here it is, right?
I'm gonna have to break it down.
Here, let me try.
OP.
They didn't teach me that in journalism school.
You went to journalism school? Could have fooled me.
Could have fooled me.
What a mess. This just gets better and better.
Wow, looks like somebody didn't like the show much.
You should get this on video. They didn't want us to see what really
Mother.
Went down.
Frank, check this out.
Zombies don't use guns.
I'm not so sure Kira's not involved, but it definitely proves someone's covering up what really happened.
Not a bad lead, kiddo.
Now it's time to show me those pictures, Frank.
Frank, you need to get back to the bunker now.
What is it, Stacy?
It's Sullivan. He saw the report. Can you get back here? He's threatening to kick me out.
I'm on my way.
Wait, who is that?
Just a friend.
Stacy, the leader of Cure.
Gotta go.
He can't ditch me for long.
I don't know. I just pick anything I can play now.
Might be something good. Hmm.
Nightstick. Ah, this is something fun. Dynamite. Thank you. Frying pan.
There's an idea.
Oh, this is good boomerang. Okay.
Nice.
I'm just not a picky now. Whatever. Our first 1-4 first. Then I need to go grab some soft drugs. 24 hours to go. Quite useful, by the way. Safe house! Safe house! Safe house! Okay. Okay, let's see the story.
You shame yourself. You're nothing but a common criminal. You caused nothing but trouble.
Cure is innocent. It's a setup.
I saw your buddies on TV, lady. I saw your picture.
Hey.
And a man like you, real American, helping out trash like this. You don't need that kind of publicity, pal.
Sullivan, I think Cure is being set up.
I saw it on the TV, with my own eyes. Explain how that little trick works.
There's something else going on here, Sullivan. I found some evidence at the arena of a cover-up. I've got a feeling TK, the host of that game show, is involved somehow. I saw him backstage at his show, swapping a briefcase of money with the guy they showed on TV starting this outbreak.
Ahem. You could have told me that the front door was locked.
Hey, you're that TV lady.
You're good.
I'll make you a deal. You two do your little investigation. You see if you can help this troublemaker. But ain't no one gonna cover her ass when the military arrives. And she ain't allowed off the premises. I'll be guarding the door. don't think I won't do what I have to do.
We all know.
What was that all about?
He just takes his job too seriously.
Tell me you found something.
We checked out Central Security. Someone's definitely trying to hide something. Everything was smashed to pieces. This is my, new friend.
Stacy, I'm Rebecca Chang, Channel 6 Action News. I'm here to help. Oh, you'll forgive me if I don't think it's very helpful that you accused my organization of a crime we didn't commit. Look, I don't know what's going on here, but clearly things are not as they seem. I put out the information I had at the time.
Hey, I love a good catfight, but we're not getting anywhere unless we work together, ladies.
Works for me.
True.
Whether you're innocent or guilty, I just want the truth.
I see you.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. But okay, we'll work together. I'll keep an eye on these monitors. And I'm going back out there to see what I can find out. I'll let you know if I see anything.
Okay. So I have free time, right? If it's like that. It's like 11 or 12. Next will be 6 p.m. So I still have a whole day. Yeah, thanks. Oh, I need to find Boomerang first. 4 hours until military arrived. Fuck. Nice, have some health back.
That works.
Shanks. Okay, let's try this. Guys, I need to listen to this. Why? More people that are iPhone. Sorry guys. I'm back. No one really can give me some insight or anything. Fuck you. What can you give me? Oh no. Go here first. It's a knife, right? Boomerang and knife. Okay, I need to find a knife. Hope I find what you need. What the hell, there's a pasta there? Oh. OP. Cosmetics. OP cosmetics earns a lot. Times it. 150.
Yeah, I like this one.
New hotness. Asshole.
Yeah, I like this.
This one's good. This is really stress relief. Just kill them as you want. Oh no, whatever I look at this, it just looks like something fat rather than something which scares you all. And comparing to that island and Dying Light, you're a really good show if you're talking about this kind of zombie game. But those are really different. Those are really the ones that makes you afraid. These ones, nah. These ones, fine. I kind of really want to take the swordfish out and use it to get it before I get away. Swordfish is good! You're finding this one. Coconut spots down.
Check it out.
Huh? Fuck. I just want to kill the guy.
Hey, you!
Snowflake hungry.
What the fuck?
Look what I found, you pretty girl.
Shit.
Fresh meat.
Hey, there are lots of zombies around here. Maybe she could eat those.
No! No, not zombies! That meat is rotten! It's like all her food now! It went bad! She needs meat. Fresh meat!
Sure, sure. I can get some fresh meat. Steak! Maybe I'll go look for some.
No!
People not been very good to me. Not like Snowflake. Snowflake, my friend.
Whoa, listen, let's talk this over, okay? What's your name?
Theodore. But everyone call me Ted.
Ted, huh? That's a nice name. We just need to slow down and talk this over, Ted. Nice and slow.
No! Ted, not slow! They all said that! Ted, not slow! Stop saying that! See, people not nice.
Fuck.
Go and eat your fresh meat. Nice and slow.
Fuck my life. And I have no weapon on hand.
Tiger, 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 tiger!
Fucking hell!
Ted, no feel so good. Snowflake! Kitty! Come, Kitty! You still hungry, girl? Take me, Snowflake. Ted feed you. Ted take care of you. Fresh meat. Just for you, Kitty. Kitty. Kitty.
So bad.
Time
the ending for you is really bad. I feel bad for you, Ted. I really feel bad.
Right? There seems to be a dancer throwing up in the Americana Casino.
Who
stuff. Hey! Hey! What the fuck? Tight. Okay. Fuck. Tiger meat. Thank you, AD, for the heads up. Fuck. No, I will skip it.
Whoa.
Break. There seems to be a dancer throwing up in the Americana casino.
I don't have meat. It's not fair for me! Fuck this! No weapon, nothing. My save is quite long. Yes. Fuck! Oh, I saw wine! Fuck! Fuck, I go find a wine. Hi, Wolf. This is fucking killing me. Oh, fries. Nice. Snowflake! Three. Oh, let's save first. Steak things. Go do the steaks, okay. Let me save first. I'll try my best to do it. Okay. I saw 3 saves. Throw it down.
Yeah, good one.
Fuck.
Doesn't suck.
It's not working. Gems and leaf though, okay. So good thing that nobody wants to fuck with me. Come, come. Yeah, I know.
Yeah!
the fuck happened now? Well, gun's really not that useful here. Snowflake. I don't think I would restart it. I don't really think I would restart it. It would waste up my time. Fuck. So? Oh, start from here. Fuck my life. Wait.
Great! good stuff.
You should get it, but I'll say this, just don't use time on getting the tiger. I think it's just not worth that so many times. You family.
So you.
Cat. Snowflake. Right.
Food court. Nah, it just take too long time. I take too long for that. Yeah, I know that. Don't tell me drinking too much will make Frank sick, okay? He threw up like 3 times. Fuck. It's all fucked up.
What is it?
Hey, Frank, can you come back to the security room for a minute? I want you to have a look at something.
Okay. I'll be back soon. Don't worry. At least I got Snowflake. I don't need to call them too rubbish. But I need someone back soon. So I need to give him give it steak or more. Well, that's kind of an escort, okay. Whoa, 30k. Lucky that I find a way. Snowflakes, you're so cute. I really like you to be on my side. Sorry, guys. Demon. You know why you ask me? I want to ask. I don't know. You want to ask Charles? He... He... 我怎麼知道你呢? 那你也要回答我行不行啊? 我知道啊 不是啊,他經常說的 你打他跟他說吧,好嗎? 我做了stream 都不在這裡啊 你要問你打給Charles吧,好不好? 麻煩你 Fuck these, phone calls just call randomly. No! Snowflake! No!
Hey, what you got?
There's a guy crying in the Clarue collection at the Palisades. He keeps looking at a painting.
What's up?
I see two guys in from Fortune with Love at the theme park. I'm not sure if they're laughing or fighting.
So what do you want me to do? Wow, so far away. Snap. Finally, I can find... Try to see if there is something out there. OP baseball bat.
Imaginations? Is that really a word?
So? Let's go what? Okay. So expensive, some racks. Soldering goggles. Okay, there is one, so.
Hey, yeah, I got a feeling you'll be back.
Chat. I think it would just find a save point and then record for a day. Art appreciation.
Thank you.
wasn't supposed to go down like that. But now, I see how radical it is. Now, my life has meaning again.
What?
It's perfect this way. So I'm on board now. It's the only way, man.
What about TK?
I'm a soldier for the cause, man.
So it was you that started the outbreak.
First, it was horrible. The zombies we've been trying to save. Killing people. Eating people. But then, I saw how brilliant the plan is. It's the best way to end the oppression. It's so radical. It's beautiful, man.
Please, help me.
So I'm helping now. I'm a soldier for the cause, man.
No! This is not the way to help anyone!
Oh, I see. You're losing the courage to do what needs to be done. Well, I have the guts. And I'm taking this thing all the way!
I'm a psychopath.
Nice.
After this, I will just save. Then wait for the next one. Can I find a save point somewhere around? Maintenance room. Find it. Say, fuck this assault. So, I'll be ending the stream today, and I'll see you guys on Friday, the next stream, and remember to join the stream tomorrow, because, yeah, okay, tomorrow we'll have James on TOZ, and Fire Emblem Echoes, Fire Emblem Shadow of Valentia for Charles at Night, so stay tuned, bye bye.